Our next award is in the category National Award for Outstanding Contribution in the Field of Scientific and Research Development. And this goes to Dr. R. A. Mashelkar, who is presently the Director General of the Council for Scientific and Industrial Research, the largest chain of industrial research and development institutions in the world, which has 39 laboratories and about 23,000 employees. Am I right, sir? I will now request Sri K. K. Noria kindly to present this award to Dr. Mashelkar. Many congratulations to Dr. Mashelkar. We are really honored in the presence of such an esteemed scientist and researcher of our country, and I'll request him to kindly say a few words in response to this honor. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Dr. Mashelkar.
Our most revered Deputy Prime Minister of India, Sri L.K. Advani ji, the great eminence that is present on the dais, Excellencies, great citizens of this city of Bombay, ladies and gentlemen. The award that Priyadarshini Academy has given me today is a pat on the back which says, well done, go ahead, we are with you. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Dr. Mashelkar. Many congratulations on the award, on the Diamond Jubilee celebration of CSIR, and your own Silver Jubilee with the organization. Many congratulations, sir.